twagala kugulumiza Katonda atenkanika.
We glorify you, God.
Twagala kusinza Katonda atula mu butagwao.
We want to worship you, who God who sits in infinity.
Erinnya lyo yamanyi. Fumitiriza ku bulungi bwa Katonda. Fumitiriza kwe Mukama byakuwanguziza.
Think about the Lord, his goodness and what he has made you to overcome.
Abamu kufe Katonda tuwanguziza entalo zetasola kuyinza mu mikono gyaffe.
Some of us God has made us to overcome very many battles.
Abamu kufe Katonda tuwale kise ky'okubeera abalamu kaakati.
God has given us grace to be alive today.
Singa Katonda akubikulirwa enkwe z'abalabi abakwetoolodde.
If God reveals the thoughts of their enemies.
Nakulaga engeri gyakubuusamu emisanvu egyabo abakusekeeterya nga totegedde.
And he shows you how he makes you overcome things that come by your way.
Nakulaga engeri gyaziba obumwa bwabwe.
And makes you see how he shatters them.
Nakulaga engeri gyakulwaniramu entalo nga tomaze na kumusaba.
And how he fights for you before even you pray. Those words that you cannot even see with your own eyes. You would have lifted your voice and worshiped the
Lord.
We have a reason to worship the Lord daily. We have a reason to forget all.
Tuina ensonga etweyaza maso ga Mukama bulijjo.
We have a reason to come to
Ngatumugamba dala gwogwanidde okusinzibwa. Ngatumugamba gwogwanidde okutendebwa.
Say that you are worthy to be praised.
Mikwano Katonda atubusa enkwe z'abalabe.
Friends, God makes us to overcome battles.
N'emikono gyabwe ne gitayinza kusobola byonna naye byali bateeseza.
Even their hearts cannot fulfill the what they've prepared.
Ai Mukama wange wendowoza kubye wato ndano mukono kwo ndabe munye nyeno kubwatuka amanyigo galabika wona aimukama
aimukama wange wendo waza
ubie watonda ndano
mukono gwo
abe munyenye Amanyigo
Amanyigo Galabika wonda
Nemuyimbira Katonda wange Ngamukulu Sinza Katonda ngaleza amani.
Clap for the Lord.
Katonda wafe mkuru.
God is so great.
Katonda wafe wamani.
Our God is so mighty.
Katonda wafe teyenkanika.
He's not compared to anything.
Tafa ananikika.
He's not, he does not resemble anything.
Buza kwa kulina anye.
Greet your neighbor.
Buza kwa kulina anye.
Greet your neighbor.
Mugambe owooluganda nsanyu sokula mu nyumba ya Mukama.
Tell him Olhala, brother Ren, I'm happy to see you today.
Nsanyu se okula ba mu nyumba ya Mukama.
I'm happy to see you in the house of the Lord. Hug that neighbor of yours.
Ensi inabye tujjako.
Amen. In the worldly laws, to hug someone now is very bad.
But
hug your neighbor once more and tell him that I'm happy to see you in the house of the Lord. Praise the name of the Lord. We serve a living God who is not compared to anything. Who does not resemble anything. And the Lord who is
Katonda ekidukiro kyaffe.
Our foster.
Katonda obugabirizi bwaffe.
Our provider.
Katonda omukumi waffe.
Our keeper.
Katonda ekidukiro kyaffe.
Our foster.
Mukubire engale z'amaanyi.
Clap for.
Tula ko ku bigere ebyo. Twebaza Katonda kyayona ku lwaleero.
We thank God for this morning.
Lwenaku Katonda lwakoze.
Is the day the Lord has made.
Tukiriza kati watugenda kumulabako.
We believe we are going to see God.
Olunaku lwaleero.
This day.
They don't share bigambo birungi.
This morning is a morning of
Nenga sinaba genda maso.
But before I go
Nyalo bagambaniza mu nyumba ya Mukama.
I want to welcome you.
Yongera okuleta mikwano jo.
Bring your friends.
Bajetu sinze Katonda wamu nabo.
Let them come and worship together.
Tetunaba kuba publicity mu kifo kino.
We've not done
Nenga tetunaba kuba crusades ne publicity na kino open air mu kifo kino.
But before we do all that.
Bera crusade gweyo joli.
Be the crusade.
Mirwana ja mwitenda jisabira bagami mujetu sabeko na wamu nafe.
Welcome your friends to come and worship with
us.
Don't be selfish.
Amen.
Amen.
We bless your Holy Spirit who is amidst us.
He's
the best teacher. May he come and teach us in Jesus' my name. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I want to use just a few minutes. All of these weeks I've been using few minutes because of the preparation of the wedding that we are having. We don't want to delay at the place where the meeting is going to be. You may be seated. But I believe the word of God is alive. It does not matter how long I've taken preaching. Just if you grasp what I speak, which the Lord has anointed for a day like this. From last week we've been speaking about faith. And I told you that faith, I always want to remind you this. Faith is our heavenly currency. As you have money and you run to the shop and you buy whatever you want to buy, the courage and the strength that you carry when you have money in your pocket is the same power and courage that we carry on in the heavenly realm when we have faith in our lives. Are we together? Most of the times when we have money in our pocket, we don't even feel hunger. How many of you understand that very well? That when you have money, even you can't feel hunger. Amen.
Amen.
When you go out to bargain for anything, you don't bargain like a beggar. You don't feel shy when you're bargaining. Why? Because you have money in your pocket. Money speaks. Amen. So I told you last Sunday, and those of you have been following me on my social media handles throughout the week, that faith
is the currency that enables us to purchase whatever we want to purchase in the kingdom of God. Salvation, the salvation which we are in today, I told you it's a full pack.
Pardon?
It's a full pack. It's a package which has a lot of things. Not just things, but a lot of good things. Because the salvation we are carrying today is the real life which God created man in. In the Garden of Eden. The life without striving. Life without lack. Life without hunger. Life without death. Life without struggles. Are we together? Do you understand what I mean? When man sinned, the Bible says he was chased away from the Garden of Eden. And God told man, out of your sweat, that's when you shall receive whatever you want to receive. That means whatever we get out of sweat, we get it out of the curse which man received in the Garden of Eden. I want to tell you this. God created man to be a worker in the Garden of Eden, but to enjoy the work that he does. Are we together? In the life that we are living today, most of us, we don't enjoy our work. We just work to get what to eat. We just work because it's the order of the day. How will people see me not working? We go out and we work, we strive, and we end up gaining nothing. That is a life of curse. God created us to enjoy the work that we do. So the salvation that we received, it put us back into the place where God created us. Working without striving. And this is how we get whatever we get in the things of God. It is through faith. Why? Because even the salvation we received, it was through faith. We believed and God saved us. The Bible says in the book of Acts chapter 10 that man believes and out of that belief he confesses with his mouth unto salvation. Amen. Are we together? So those of you who are following me last week, I was speaking about how we can advance our faith. Ask your neighbor that how can you advance your faith. And what I lastly spoke about, I spoke about that we can advance our faith through love.
Pardon?
Through love.
Love.
The Bible says in the book of Hebrews chapter 11 that those who don't know God, those who don't know God, they don't have faith. And when you read in the book of 1 Corinthians chapter 13, I think verse 6, it says that those who don't love, they don't know God, because God is love. Amen. So you cannot advance your faith when you walk out of the When you don't walk in love, because God is love. Now I want us to turn our Bibles in the book of Matthew chapter 22. Matthew chapter 22. I want to read from verse 34. But when the Pharisees heard that he had silenced the Sadducees, they gathered together. Then one of them, a lawyer, asked him a question, testing him, saying, verse 36, teacher, which is the greatest commandment in the law? Now I want us to understand this. This guy was a lawyer. That means he was so much knowledgeable in the things of the law. All those small, small articles. He asked our Lord Jesus Christ, tell us the greatest commandment. Now, what is a commandment? First of all, these are the laws which are given by God. A mere person cannot give a commandment. People give laws. People give instructions. But commandments comes from the Lord. Are we together? And a commandment from the Lord, it operates 24/7. It does not change. Why? Because the commandment giver is an infinite God. He does not have a beginning. It does not have an end. Secondly, it is alive. It is alive. It can never be broken. People break laws, but commandments are not broken. Are we together? Even we have a saying that laws are made to be broken. And when you read all the teachings of Apostle Paul, when he was talking about the laws, he mentioned that laws were always broken by people. They did not hold them first. In fact, it showed them that they were sinners. But the commandments that comes from God, it is a decree from the mouth of God which can never be broken. You can never go against the commandment of God. Let's think about the Ten Commandments. The first commandment which says that love God with all your heart. Even a witch doctor, he can never go against that commandment. He can go against the regulations of God and the laws of God. But deep inside his heart, he knows that God is the supreme being. He can never go against that word. Amen. So commandments can never be broken. So a lawyer asked Jesus, tell us, what is the greatest commandment? Amen. Jesus said to him, you shall love the Lord God with all your heart and with all your soul and with all your mind. This is the first and the greatest commandment. 39. And the second is like it. You shall love your neighbor as you love yourself. On these two commandments hang on the law
hangs all the laws of the prophet. Now I want us to analyze this. Some people think that loving your neighbors, you love yourself. It is the second commandment. Indeed, the Bible says it's the second commandment. But most people believe that it is lesser than the first commandment of loving God. But in real sense, you cannot love God with all your heart and with all your mind if you don't love your neighbor. And you cannot love your neighbor as you love yourself unless you love God. These two laws work together. In fact, they are the same. Listen to this. The lawyer asked for just the greatest commandment. Just one greatest commandment. And when Jesus was responding to him, he gave him two commandments. But when we read verse 36, he says, even this second one I'm giving you is like the first one. Love your neighbor as you love yourself. Amen. Some of us, we want to elevate our faith. And I don't know how many times we pray in faith. And sometimes we even speak in our lives that today we've taken a step of faith. However much you pray with a big faith, which is bigger than a loaf of bread, without holding these two commandments in your heart and exercising them, your faith is nothing before God. Let me give you an example. When God was sending his son here on earth to save us, this was a work of faith. Are we together? But when you read in the book of John chapter 16, 3 verse 16, though it was a work of faith, it started with love. Amen. That for God so loved the world. After he loved the world, as the world was, when Apostle Paul tells us that while we are still sinning, Christ died for us. That means God loved us not after we ran before the throne of God asking for forgiveness. No. He says that while we are still sinning, ngochanywa omwenge gogo gwanywanga, making alcohol, ngochaye ndo kwenda kuwayendanga ndo kugeyana byonna, making fornication and adultery. While we are still sinning, Jesus died for us. Katonda natufirira. The Bible says that for God so loved the world, Bible yagamba nti bwatyo Katonda bwe yagala, then his love made him to give out a great sacrifice by faith. Okwagala kwe kwamuletera okwayo saddaka ennene olw'okukkiriza. Kino kyalinga kutala afia nga onoobera n'omwana wo, like being with a child. Abayaye abasiba betting balina akantu kibayita kutala afia. Wainzoga habankuwa ni wano. Na ye kino kantalafia na yola yibu nabu nabu sente yibu nabu na abu teko obako timu emu obako kantuwe katinaka na untazafia. Amina. Amen. The love that he had made him to give the best sacrifice by faith. Whatever that he was presuming to happen, he did not see it by that time. But it was through faith that if I give out this sacrifice, I'm going to get a lot of children. If I give out my only begotten son, I'm going to save a lot of people by faith.
So we cannot move by faith. We cannot operate in faith until we fulfill the first law of love. Love goes beyond just words. The love that the Bible teaches goes beyond the love of a man and a woman. Because today you can date a woman, and after 2, 3, or 5 years, you can say, I did not see well. I did not understand what I entered into. I wish I knew. Amen.
Amina.
So the love the Bible teaches about, it goes beyond that love. Because the love of men has a breaking point. Amen.
Amina.
Let's turn our Bibles in the book of 1 Corinthians chapter 13. Now, though I speak with the tongues of men and of angels, but I don't have love, I've come a sounding brass or a clinging cymbal.
This was Paul speaking.
Though I speak with the tongues of men and the tongues of the angels, and I don't have love, I'm just like an empty vessel which makes a lot of noise. What does it mean? A person who speaks in the tongue of men, these are people who are knowledgeable.
Those who are very wise professors.
And when he speaks about a person who speaks in the tongue of men, these are people abakem kambi ntubyo moyo.
Like the archbishop. If he starts speaking about God, you have to be very much attentive.
Now Paul is saying, though I speak in the tongues of men and in the tongues of angels, but when I don't have love, whatever I speak, it is an empty speech. It carries nothing. It carries no message. Why? Because even the message that we speak as children of God, it is a message of love. Because what brought Jesus here on earth, it was love. If I come here and I start preaching, but when I have full hatred of my friends around me, when I hate someone who is near me, when I hate my neighbors, when I'm so envious because the Lord has blessed them, when I'm so much envious because I'm not like them,
even if I
speak, the Bible says that whatever I speak is an empty vessel. Amen.
Amina.
How many of you have been praying, but when deep down in your heart,
when you're praying and
you hate the other one. So get a kumano abachawa.
I don't speak.
Ngoria ina ubezi buchai. Nenjo get a kumuntu achawa omuntu. Dalanga ine songa rwache achawa omuntu. Ngomuntu gwa achawa aina chia mukola.
That person did something wrong.
Njo get a kuoyo.
I'm speaking about that person.
Gane mogeza kono nyonyolo omuntu.
Even if you try speaking to
no,
someone.
Gundo ye mchawa ransonga ABCD.
I hate that person because.
Nensonga ye rimwe gumba.
And that person, that point.
Nye nori aga, eh, omuchaya urecho. Ah, ulimutufu.
You're right.
Amina.
Amen.
Njogera ku chawo webutu.
I am speaking about that hatred.
Nabo isaboti amaso oyo yankola chino dalanga chikola.
He did it.
Sadaka chize tuwayo masoga mkama nga tujo kutendeza na kusinza.
What sacrifices do we give to God when we come to praise and worship?
Ekanisa ya katonda, efu senge dini ezaburi jo.
The church of God is like others.
To watch out the spirit of reconciliation.
There is no omoyo walk God.
Aboluganda webaso wagana.
If brothers go out.
Ne wabagenze mubakuru okubatereza.
Even if they go.
Na bakuru basiding akusaidi emu.
Even the elders side with
one. Namula banga toja musobola.
I saw you couldn't manage that.
Na yenga waluganda na waluganda.
By their brethren.
Is that what the Bible teaches? No, nga Bible ine mitenda jesomesa ne kuba kuchawa muntu kumufula munagwanga.
Because even the Bible speaks about that step.
Yesu ngeja jisomesa.
The way Jesus taught them.
Mitenda minji nyokutuko muntu muita munagwanga okutuko omuitanga atalim.
There are very many steps to call your pastor, your friend that.
Ne tujana tendereza.
But we come
ne tusinza ne tusabyo ne tusanga tubisa mukukiriza.
And we pray.
Nenga munda mitima jafe mu
but in our hearts we have
obusungu.
We have
mujudemu obukawu. Ngeso anogama zoyo oyotansala maso.
You can say that I hate that person.
Katona kutunia what?
God looks at you.
Naga nawe nakulokola lwachi sa.
I saved you by grace.
Ne nakulokola lwakwagala.
I saved you by love.
Naye munange ne tunaterera nnyo.
You're not even.
Ne nawe ncha kubika ko lwachi sa.
But I'm just covering.
Mikwano okwagali eteke kulu.
Love is the best.
Love is what binds our faith.
Okwagala kusiba.
Whatever that to ask God in faith is bound with love. Amen.
Amen.
Verse 3. And though let me go on verse 4. Now he gives us the characteristics of love. Love which is not a human kind of love. This one, omukwano wakati w'omukyala n'omusajja.
This love between a man and a woman.
Ogutandika mu kumakya akawungeezi nga guweddewo.
It starts in the morning in the evening.
Ne twogera ku mukwano ogwa Katonda.
But we're talking about God.
Oba omukwano ogw'obwa Katonda. Verse 4. Love suffers long.
Okwagala kugumiikiriza.
Love is kind.
Okwagala kwakisa.
Now I want to speak about these two, suffers long and patience and kindness.
Njagala twogere kugumiikiriza n'ekisa.
When you read in the first context of the Bible, on that very verse, he joins these two things together. He says that love is patient and kind. That means kindness works with patience. Are we together? How many people
abantu bameka
are so patient?
Nga bagumikiriza.
Being patient
okubera omugumikiriza
does not have a framework, a frame time of work.
Tekina we obudde bwacho
ndika mugumikirize eyo.
Let me be patient
omwezi guno gwokka.
For only this month
nideko omwaka omwezi ogujja ajja kunda wana batansa sudde.
I wait for the next month.
Awobera ogumikiriza kaseera obera togumikiriza obera oguze buguzi banga obera tomugumikiriza.
It's buying time.
Patience
okugumikiriza
means working with someone,
okutegezo tambula omuno omuntu,
bearing and fulfilling someone's weaknesses.
Nga ogumikiriza obunafu.
Let me give you an example.
Kamba wacho okulabirako
of a man walking on sticks, on crutches.
Omuntu atambulira ku bintu ebiyatse.
Ayinza okuba ayina akaguru kampi kakomeno.
Maybe his leg is very short.
Naye crutches zabeera ayina.
Okay. But oremigo gino gyaba ayina.
Zikuminkiriza obulema bwe.
They help him to walk.
Ne zimuyamba okutambula newankubadde mulema.
They help him to walk though he's lame.
Kye bayita obugumikiza Bible weyogerako.
Long suffering while the Bible speaks.
Si bwe bwekwesonyiwa omuntu ne leka mwesonyiwemu.
It's not saying that let me give up on this person.
Naye bwe bwokulaba omuntu.
But he's seeing someone.
Ngaina ebitateredde mu bulamu bwe.
Having some weaknesses in his life.
N'omuyamba olw'ekisa such kyayogedde love is patient and kind.
And
orechisa,
because of grace you hope that
no tukiriza obutali butukirivu bwe.
You fulfill his iniquities.
Amina.
Amen.
Tuli mu mulembe ekanisa.
When generation where the church is like
that.
How?
Muzamba budi ekasenge jefusemwe mbuzi. Embuzi mujibani.
Do you know that
Omuganda agamba what?
The Omuganda man says.
Embuzi tebika kubwerebwa mukama
wayo. The God does not have any.
Tochi mbuzi rwache yogera bwetu. Gendo chinonyerezeko.
Ask me how.
Netutu se mu mulembe guno.
But when there's generation.
Ngomuloko ino mulokole.
Where born again and
baby kulangana mu bantu nabatali balokole.
Discloses themselves even.
Chinochigamba abantu.
Amen.
Fe otwabuli yange njinga tuchali bana bato myaka nga je 95 nokusimba kanisa ngano tujisimbyeo abalabe baffe babera bakatuliki basilamu bakabaki kati abalokole baze kola chiwano kati abalokole baze tutcha kati abalokole bave wano ne bagende wachi amani naye ensanji zino
by this time
mulabe we kanisa asoka nge tujitanisa wano abera mulokole munne
the first enemy of the born again
bavude wa born again doctrine ya bweri dawa ababuli anjiriki
what do they preach.
We found
people sending chasing demons.
Yes, and Jesus if
they are on our side, you shall see them because of
their faith.
If someone has not started if someone has not
started,
why does a born again fight with a born again?
Oli wasobya munnengo wa Uganda.
If someone wrongs someone.
Kubanga kusobagana kuberawo.
Because
tuva kunono. Eze Bible zega musobagana no wa Uganda okolo otya.
We leave all the characters of
Bible egambe chisoka. Soko mwite yenga yo omuntu omu yogera kona ye.
First call that person.
Wakoze bodo wagano kulya itawo abo Uganda bili aba satu. Wagano kulya mugende mu luchiko le kanisa. Wabagano kulya wagano kulya muloke mugambe mufula mukubanna gwanga. Banaye wabaya solo kukiriza Yesu olwechi. Soroko kiliza asoku ita mitende jonilanga taulide
no
no wabaya soroko kiliza ngachari musilamu
if he believed
na uliye vigambe vyechisa
and had that
oroko kiliza na kiliza Yesu
because of faith
asoku ita mitende jonilanga
can he go through
ngatache gedenso vye
without knowing his mistake.
Omukwano gufudde mu kanisa.
Love has gone away from
tubera mu bino. Ha, yuneshi mutuseko banaye. Abade ye wana wana.
He was showing off.
Abade yelagando wa manyi nyo.
He was showing off.
Naye chi mutuseko.
It has come.
Neka arabe, ne family yo kirabe.
Let him see.
Kristo nalyo kakaba maziga wajali.
And Jesus waits.
Nalyo kakaba maziga ngalaba engeri je twe treating am.
Crying seeing how we are like treating ourselves.
Yesu yebazibwe.
Praise God.
Chandi bade chamakulu nyo.
It would have been.
Nga owoluganda okubanga agudde mu kibo bafiddwa bakoze eki.
If someone.
Balokole bane basoko mukabirako.
Let the born again come.
Balokole bane basoko mujira jibane jangu tusabe. Jangu tunye kisa kya Katonda. Jangu bane tutwe maso ga Mukama. Jangu tukabe maso ga Mukama. Mukama kya sobola kusonyiwa. Mukama kya sobola kuzza obujja. Si egwo sose. Nono kya mubako yasaba Katonda Katonda mbula.
Even
kyamutuuseeko bannaye bane kyamutuuseeko omukwano guliriddawo mu kanisa ya Kristo
naye
tujja ne tutendereza tujja ne tusinza tujja ne tweyala maaso ga Mukama ne tukaba amaziga maaso ga Mukama nga Mukama atulidde
bw'ati
tuddayo mu kitabo kye tubaddemu Matayo 22.
Let us go to Matthew.
Aweteeka erisooka yagala Katonda
love your God
n'omutima gwo gwonna
with your whole life
n'emmeeme yo yonna
even your soul
yagala mulirwanawo nga bwe weeyagala
as you love yourself
nagamba lino etteeka lifaanagana eriri eryasoose
this law is
tosobola kukyawa muganda wo
you cannot hate your neighbor your friend
noga nosobola okwagala Katonda
I said that I love God
etekiriiyo
it can't
okwagala kwa Katonda sikwa kumiwa Katonda tebamulimba na mimwa
God does we do not lie to God
tosobola kukyawa muganda wo
you cannot hate
noga nze Katonda bane mwagala nnyo Katonda mutegeera nnyo
and you say
Bible
egamba.
The Bible says.
N'abatali mani abatali nakuagala.
Even those without
tebamani katonda.
They don't know God.
Chana kunyo kubango tamba ne katonda go tamani.
It's very bad to.
Chana kunyo kubango limukasa ne katonda tomu mani.
It's very bad.
Chitegeza nebi tu ebi biyono tu kibako mukanisa kurobo akatonda. Tosobo la kubifuna kubanga tomani katonda.
Amen.
Yes, you have as well.
Amen.
Love does not envy.
Okwagala tekuba na bujja.
Does not parade itself.
Tekwekunganyiriza byakwo.
Love does not envy.
Nti okwagala tekuina bujja.
Obujja.
Envy.
Chivamu ebintu bingi nnyo.
Brings very many other things.
Ani amanyi obujja.
Who knows envy?
Obujja tebabukola bukozi nga bonokuba omuntu oluyi.
It's not just like
ne obujja buva mutima.
It begins with the heart.
Ebira burning desire ye yobutayagaliza. Njala kuwe chokula bilako.
Let me give you an
example. Osoma mchitabu ndoza cha odubedi ebedi esura yiringa ya kusa tuwa ya kuna.
If you read in Genesis.
Tuto ndi story yaba ya avuka babiri.
We see a story of two boys.
Omu badu wa muita Cain umulabale muita Abel.
One is called Cain and the other is called Abel.
Tedi ya batu makuwa yo sadaka maso gamu kama.
No one sent them to sacrifice
before. Tetuma nyubali aliteka.
We don't know where
Nebu achavuchi.
But it came one day.
Onaga maka mkwate kundigaza ngempeo sadaka.
One said that let me offer to the Lord.
Nari mi seasoni.
And even this one
was. Naga manai kankwate kubyange mpiri mukama.
And even the other one said that I will sacrifice unto the Lord.
Bible tetulaga.
The Bible does not show.
Lwaki katonti yasima sadaka ya Cain?
Why he never accepted the sacrifice of Cain?
Era bantu abasinga otwasoma Sunday school.
And when we were in Sunday school.
Bakubanga ofananyi ne balaganga Cain yawayo bukasoli obuliddwa na mujinga yawayo obogogo utategera. Ne Bible tetulaga. Teraga nsonga lwaki?
By the Bible does not show.
Teina we kirambi kanti no Cain naliokawayo naliokawayo.
It's not clearly showed. But the Bible says. What was in Cain's heart? That was envy. It comes out.
Chata nikanga chiri mutima.
It started in the heart.
Zeno bwe nsoma wano chinda bikiro kuba.
And I think.
Ngamukuwa yo sadaka zeno.
In the period of sacrificing.
Omusajja tu Abel. Yari awo sadaka kuwa katonda.
Abel was sacrificing.
Ngate Cain yari ku competition.
And Cain was competing.
Kati mungeri yo mwe mwendala. Kano magezi gangi sige ino gari mwe Bible.
I'm just.
Mungeri mwe mwendala.
In the other way.
Cain ndoza na wayo ebisinga ka.
Then Cain gave in more.
Obujja ne bugoloka munda muye ekiruyi.
Envy came out in.
Ne bugoloka munda muye.
It grew in him.
Kumuganda we.
On his brother.
Kumuganda we.
On his brother.
Gwazadwa mu mama ne tata.
A brother in.
Ezadde resource.
The first
offspring a source.
The first sibling.
Beba na balokole.
These are the
boys. Kubanga tulaba offspring eyokubiri yabao. Nga Kristo amaze okuvaawo Adam owokubiri. Offspring eddako eyokubiri yenze naawe.
It's me and you is the second.
And yali pure blood.
It was pure blood.
Eyali evudde mu muntu Katonda gwe yatonda mu kifaananyi kye.
That had come out from the person God had created.
Adam te yali nkwaso ya mukazi na musajja.
Adam wasn't.
Naye obujja ne bugolokoka.
But envy green.
Natunia muganda we.
And looked at his
brother. Lwaki esadaka yesimiddwa?
Why is
it? Bible egamba n'akwata ejinja.
And the Bible says he got a
stone. Namukuba ku mutwe.
And hit him on the head.
Namuta.
And he died.
Katonda yajja akawungeezi.
And God came in the evening.
Nabuza Cain muganda waliwa.
Asked Cain, where is your brother?
Cain adamu ekigambo ekigamba
nti. And asked God.
Am I my brother's keeper?
Nti nze mukumi wa muganda wange.
Ngakibuza Katonda.
Asking God.
Yesu ye bazima.
Praise God.
abalokole ensangi zino,
many born again these days,
tuina okukitegeera,
we have to understand
feza de lya Katonda gye bayita pure blood eriwoka akati batwalokolebwa n'omusayi gwa Yesu Adamu owokubiri,
because we were saved by the blood of
Jesus. Tulwane nnyo,
let us fight
obujja
to see
enge obutatula mitima gyaffe,
does not sit in our hearts.
Oli muganda wange,
you're my brother.
Ndi muganda wa, ndi muganda wo.
I'm your brother.
Si bigambo bugambo,
not just words.
Oluganda tuina mu kanisa,
the
lusinga oluganda rensi,
it's more than
oluganda rensi lwa musayi.
Our relationship is blood.
Wetumala okufa olukomye,
if you die
oluganda lw'omwoyo lwa mirembe na mirembe, kuba twayingira mu ndagaano etaggwaawo.
Amen.
Yesu yebazibwe.
Amen.
Naye enge etubeera mitima,
but anger is already,
lwaki mpulira ennaku lwakuba muganda wange azimbye ennyumba,
because my friend has,
ennyumba y'omuganda wange ebeeranga yange,
his house is mine,
nina okumusanyukirako.
I have to be just,
Katonda akimukoledde asobola okinkolera.
What has done it can make it.
Kina ensonga lwaki Katonda yakkiriza saddaka ya Kaini,
the reason that's why God,
the spirit of competition etubeera munda muffe,
omwoyo w'okuvuga
ezaala enge, ezaala envy,
it brings obu
buli kaseera kubanga yenza ayagala okusinga, yenza ayagala okusingako, yenza ayagala okusingako, buli omu njagala abeere wansi wange. Katonda si bwatyo bwe yatutonda.
That's not the way God created us.
Yesu yebazibwe.
Amen.
Agambye okwagala,
I have said that love,
it's not envious,
tekuina bujja.
It's not envious.
Tekuina buja.
It does not seek its own.
Tekwenonyeza byako.
We win together.
Tuba mu chimu fe.
If I win, we've won.
Wobwempangulo.
If you've won, we've won together.
Wowangula mba mpangude.
Because we move together as a family.
Kubanga tuambulira wa Mungu.
The Bible says we are different parts on the body of Christ.
Bible yagamba tuli butundu tundu ku mubiri gwa Katonda.
Yesu yebazibwe.
Amen.
N'abaana ba Mukama leero,
but the children of God,
ne mukanisa Kristo mukimanyi mukyali mu competition.
Do you know that even in church
senga ibira competition y'obwa Katonda,
if it is a godly competition,
ne competition eyenge,
but it's
mubeeramu n'obubondo. Gwe omuntu omu katugeze ngoli oba oli wabaka ekimutuuse kubaga yali mukakiriki kaabo akabaavu tewali onamulowoozaako, baga mumwanikire ebbaluwa ey'okubagiza negendamu 15,000.
You just write a letter for condolence.
Omuntu omula kati ngaza omusumba n'enfiirwa, ne balangirira ekyalo kyonna, ab'ekkanisa mulina okugenda n'abekyama bagambe bagende mbasonde njawulo kyeri wakati w'omusumba nebasumba.
Ffenna
tuli kimu mu maaso ga Mukama,
nze
nondi ku mulimu.
This is
era yemwe mulimu gwange,
and your my work
kinkakatako
is
okuwayo obulamu bwange kulwammwe,
to give my life because
nokuwayo embaliya yange kulwammwe,
to give accountability because of you.
Yesu yebazibwe.
Ebiseera
ebisinga tuyingira mu bintu tutalina kuyingiramu,
many times we enter
nze nga nze nyingira mu beezi zitalina kuyingiramu naye bintu zitalina kuyingiramu olwa position gye ndimu,
because of that
kubanga ndi musumba,
because
bwe sikolanga Kristo bwandikoze nasubira nasubirani nasubira sheki yaino bikola.
No.
Yesu yebazibwe.
Amen.
Tutandise n'okuboola abantu.
We've started throwing away people.
Yesu yebazibwe.
Amen.
Sikaze dakiika nga satu ebyo okwagala tukola ki si kwabujja.
It is not envious.
Number 8. No, let's start from 9:6. It bears all things. Not some things, but all things. If you've not reached a step of bearing all things, bearing all things, you've not yet known love. May God give you the grace to bear all things, because some things are tanjagala takola kitanjagala nene wabala takwagala ngo kimaita kwagala okwagala kuminkiza byonna. Yesu yebazibwe. So when we try to grow out our faith and advance our faith, we should always know that our faith moves together with love. We can never have faith until we love. Stand up on your feet. Father, in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, I thank you for your word that you've sent to redeem our souls. Some of us, we yearn to grow in faith, but we don't know how to love. We've understood that love is patience. Love is kind. Love is not envious. It does not seek its own. May you help us to love even those who don't love us. May you help us to walk with those who don't want to walk with us, to bear each other's weaknesses, and the world will know that truly we are your disciples. You prayed in your word in John chapter 17 that I pray for them, not only these, but also those who will be saved by the word of this message, that they may be one as we are. Father, keep us in one piece as the church of Christ. When the church is tearing apart, may we stand still as one piece, as one body, in Jesus' my name. Amen.